I think this is a unique conference. It's extremely worthwhile to attend.
It's this grand convergence between modeling and simulation when it comes to modern product design.
This is also our opportunity to showcase what we are doing, the new technology that we are developing, and to share it with our customer base.
Anybody who attends the conference can sign up to participate in the usability testing. We take their input and make changes to the designs of our software.
Simulation also makes the invisible visible. So for example, by producing images of electromagnetic fields or mechanical forces, and that allows engineers to show why their concepts might work and the benefits that they could bring.
What you have been doing is actually related to the real world issues, and that also can change the way how you think of the problems, what problems are more important, and just to directly address the issues and the problem that what we need to further improve and further to extend.
We're going to have technical content, we're going to have application content, we're going to have product updates, we're going to have networking between users. You will be able to come and learn something new, exchange with other users, and really walk away with benefits to your usage ability and hopefully to your career.
There's going to be a lot of interesting new stories and inspirational stories of ideas that you may not have thought of yet.
We are living in the middle of the history. The history is making, you know, virtual simulation very close to the reality. Okay, that means zero distance between virtual world and the real world.
So SIMULIA and Dassault Systèmes have always tried to keep up with our customers. Our customers are at the leading edge of innovation.
When you see the level of sophistication in terms of what people are able to do with simulation and the complexity of systems that they're able to simulate, I think it does inspire people. It plants a seed that there aren't necessarily many limits in terms of what parts of the real world that you can simulate, or what, you know, parts of your product you're able to simulate.
I would welcome all those engineers, business people, all of our customers to attend this conference and have fun.
Enjoy the conference, have fun.